Lights Farm and Landscaping. After a hard day of working outside, there's nothing better than coming home and enjoying a nice homebrew. Oh, look! It's my friend Brandon!
How's it going, Casey?
Oh, pretty good, Brandon. How are you doing?
Oh, not bad. Long day of work at the Flying M Coffee House. Hey, what's that you're drinking?
Oh, this is a homebrew. It's organic.
Oh, man. I didn't think farmers could afford that fancy beer.
Oh, I made this myself.
Well, let me try that. Oh, that's delicious.
Uh-huh. A little better than that PBR, huh?
Oh, even though this tastes like piss, you can't beat the price. I went to Walmart today, and I got this 24-pack for $14.36.
59 cents a piece?
Yeah, like I said, you can't beat that price.
Brandon, I don't mean to burst your bubble here, but this little gem cost me about 36 cents.
Whoa.
And this is a 16-ouncer.
That tastes like one of those fancy microbrews from Portland.
Or from Boise.
Hi, my name is Casey Jones. I'm the owner of Brew Connoisseurs, home brew supply store in Boise, Idaho. I'm helping Miss O Leary today make beer.
And here we are in the kitchen with the pink stove making some beer. And so right now what we are doing is we are making our mash, which means we're trying to convert the starches to sugars in the grain that we have. So, and it's barley and a little bit of oats. So that's what we're doing. And then after we make our mash, we're going to sparge our grain, which means we're going to pour water over it and collect the runoff water. And that's going to make our wort. And then we're going to boil our wort, add the hops, and that'll be step one. You can reuse the same bottles over and over and over again. And we have a serious problem with glass in this community, figuring out where to put it, what to do with it. There's the big giant football field piled high of glass out south of Boise. The best part of brewing, in my opinion, is sharing the mash with my ladies. Here you go, girls. All this grain is great food for them. So, in addition to making great booze for me, it also cuts down on the amount of feed I have to feed these girls or buy. And that's why sustainability makes sense for me.